When I first met Akeithion Widner, went to Eastern Arizona College to see him, I just thought he was hungry. You know, he was hungry to play the game. He was hungry to move on. And kid is from Georgia. You know, he's all about football, loves the game, wanted to be at CSU, and just his hunger and passion to get better and his desire to move on and play on the Division I level are some things that stood out. He's an extremely confident kid, but just amazingly humble, very religious young man, you know, very, very into the Lord, and he's about what he does. And he's a no-nonsense kind of guy, and that's what you like. He's a mature kid being at JUCO, and man, for him, this is a second opportunity to get to where he always wanted to be. And you gotta love that about his passion, and looking forward to seeing him thrive. I'm looking forward to seeing him compete. Competing is something that we're preaching, that we always preach, but we gotta get better at. And I think with this class and these kids, these guys are great competitors, and they wanna go out and compete each and every day in the classroom, on the field, in the weight room, film study. They wanna be the best. He wants to be the best. He's all about doing an extra, putting in the work, whether it's on the football field, off the football field, and he's here to take advantage of every opportunity that Colorado State has to offer.